بعض فيما بينهم. And when any one of them do something similar, they don't talk about it. They cover it up. ونسبتهم إلى أول من ظهر منهم, and their own attribute to the first one was among them, he is Aman, Muhammad Aman al-Jami.
Maybe the chairs that were piled up.
He said, and their own attribute to the leaders, Muhammad Aman al-Jami. He said, and he passed away now. He did not call him Sheikh. He said, Muhammad Aman al-Jami. And وقد توفي وأمره إلى الله. He passed away now. He doesn't say رحمه الله. He said, pass away, and he is in the hand of Allah. And that's why they have been called Jamis. And they heard that. And Sheikh Abdullah bin Jibreen from Hayat Kibar al-Ulama, he's member of the highest committee of the Ulama. But when somebody, he differ with them, he become the lower man in the earth. And that what happened with Sheikh Fahd, Sheikh Salman, you see, and Sheikh Safar in the past. That what happened with Sheikh Hamoud, Al-Ugla Al-Shu'aybi. He was Hayat Kibar Al-Ulama. They removed straight away, Allah slaughter him. And now we can see what happened with Sheikh Ali, and Sheikh Nasir Al-Fahd, and Sheikh Al-Khalidi, and even now Sheikh Sa'id bin Zughair. Ulama after Ulama, Sheikh Salman Al-Alwan, Sheikh Hamad Al-Ali. Every day, last 2 days now, they arrest two. So why they arrest ulama? We never heard arrest anybody dancer at all. Ya Sheikh Muhammad Abdu, the singer of Saudi Arabia, every day in the NBC, on and on, music, an instrument, the flute, the strings, and he sing about love. He's the top man of the singers. You see him in every new, everyone in NBC. Where is it? We never heard anyone speak any word about that. Forget me, Sheikh, forget it. However, so this is Al-Jamiyyah in general, my dear Muslims and brothers. Let us come now, who they are in relation. So I give you now, the last one, which is, exists today, is Muhammad bin Hadi al-Madkhali. So the first one was Rabi' bin Hadi al-Madkhali. Now Muhammad bin Hadi al-Madkhali, his brother. Muhammad bin Hadi al-Madkhali, known as Dhanabu Umarai al-Saud, known as the tail of al-Saud, the princes. He's with them wherever they go. وَشَاعِرُ بِلَاطِهِمْ, mean the one who is poet inside their own palaces, all the time in their own palaces. وَالْمُحَاضِرُ فِي الْجَامِعَ الْإِسْلَامِيَّةِ, he always come to the Islamic University in Medina and give lectures there. And he is the one who said, is allowed to kill all those who are, you see, declaring war against the American or the British in Muslims country because they make istibaha. They make, you know, permissibility to fight against the kuffar who are dhimmi. He said, therefore, all their blood is halal. And he gave the fatwa, his famous fatwa, that is, when they ask him about this name, Sheikh Muhammad bin Hadi al-Madkhali. You see, let us come to the issues of istibahat al-dima. You ask direct question directly now. The man, he welcomed the killing of the Muslims who have been arrested in America. He welcomed the bombing of Taliban. He welcomed the chasing of the Mujahideen in Afghanistan and in Iraq. And recently he issued another fatwa. He said the blood of all those who call them Khawarij, their own blood is halal, where is fighting against the Americans, the British. You see, it is completely not allowed, the old blood has sanctity. Of course, but anyway, let us continue. Let us continue, brother. When the four brothers been arrested, remember, they hang four people in Saudi Arabia, after the issue of the bombing of Riyadh and Khobar. Yeah. They bring four and they cut their own heads. He is the one who stand on that day of publicly, on the day of executions, and he prays the Prince Naif bin Abdul Aziz. He said, Sirya ibn man kana lit-tawhid muntasira wa hajiman kullu taghut wa shaytani wa rafi'an rayat al-islam 'aliyatan raghma al-adu wa raghma haqq al-haqid al-shani amma al-muluk fa hum ahl al-su'ud lahum sam'un wa ta'atuhum hatmun bi-qur'ani. If I said to you what he said, you'd be shocked. This is in public television. He said, oh Prince Naif bin Abdul Aziz, the one himself now who killing the Muslims in Saudi Arabia, said, sir, go forward. Yabna man kana lit-tawhid muntasiran. You are the son who was for tawhid. Support him in the son of Abdul Aziz. He was crook to the British, his father. وَهَازِمًا كُلُّ طَاغُوتٍ وَشَيْطَانٍ. The one who defeat all طاغوت and all شيطان. Which طاغوت and شيطان you talk about? Which battle the Saudi's army fight? Name. Navy.
Himself.
No battle at all. That's why they said Saudi army has no experience. But they never fought any battles. Oh, what they got? Some stick? Itla! 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 In the haram.
Itla barra.
Having, I said that. He said, وَرَافِعْ رَيَةِ إِسْلَامِ عَيَةٍ. The one who raised the banner of Islam very high. رَغْمَ الْعَدُو. Over the nose of the enemy. وَرَغْمَ الْحَاقِدُ الشَّانِي. Over those who are envious and jealous from him. أَمَّا الْمُلُوكُ. As for the king, فَهُمْ أَهْلُ السُّعُودِ لَهُمْ. All the kings, the Al-Saud are the only one who can rise on front of them. سَمْعٌ وَطَاعَتُهُمْ حَتْمٌ بِقُرْآنِ. To listen and to obey them, inevitable in the Quran. Subhanallah. It's not allowed for any person to withdraw his bay'ah to them. وَمَنْ يَخُنِ فَعَلَيْهِ إِسْمُ خَوَّانِ. And the one who betrayed them, he should himself got the sin of the betrayer. يَا حَارِسَ الْأَمْنِ بَعْضَ اللَّهِ فِي وَطَنِي. اللَّهُ يَحْمِيكَ فِي سِرٍّ وَإِعْلَانِ. Oh, the one who is the guardian of the security in my, after Allah, in my country. You see, Allah protect you in secret and in public. Aba Sa'udin, atalallahu umrakumu. The father of Saud, you see. May Allah increase your own. You speak about Prince Naif bin Abdul Aziz, the intendant ministers, the head of the all itself, the security forces. He said, may Allah increase your umr fi nussat al-dini. وَالْمَلْهُوفِ وَالْعَانِي. To protect the deen and protect all those needy and those who are really suffering. Allah, Allah, فِي كُتْبٍ قَدْ انْتَشَرَتْ. Allah, Allah, you see, he asked him, you know, by Allah, you should yourself look to all those books who have been spread everywhere. بِهَا مَنَاهِجُ تَكْفِيرٍ وَإِخْوَانِي. They are the manhaj of all those takfiris and the ikhwan. Said Qutb, you see, in public, he said, for you, may Allah help you to destroy all those people who publish books, got manhaj of takfir and manhaj of the ikhwan. كل المناطق من أرض قد امتلأت بها بسعر زهيد أو بمجاني. In everywhere in the earth, the own books are everywhere. Sometimes very cheap, sometimes free of charge. قوموا عليها بحرق مع معاقبة لمن يروجها في صف الشباني. Rise and burn it all, collect it all, and kill anybody who himself be not distributed from the youth. That is on the time they was, you know, executing four men half of the Quran. They fought in Afghanistan for 10 years, and they fought against the American soldiers in Iraq, in Riyadh. They bring them and execute them in front of everybody, and you know, Sheikh al-Madkhali was giving that speech in national televisions. And you know something? It's in video. That's why, in the day of judgment, Allah said, هَا أَنْتُمْ هَؤُلَاءِ جَادَلْتُمْ عَنْهُمْ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا. فَمَنْ يُجَادِلُ اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Here they are, you defend them and argue on behalf of those who are in the dunya. Who's going to argue and defend them and you in the day of judgment? There is the day of haqq. So the iman for us, you know, it is qawl wa amal wa i'tiqad, sayings and action and convictions. The conviction is the inner actions, and the sayings and the action is the outer action, al-a'mal al-zahira. But for them, they separate when it comes to the ruler. They said, oh, that is kufr action, but he's not kafir. So they are khawarij with the da'i, and murji'ah with the ruler, with the tawagheed. So this is, you need to remember it. That is that mother of all their own foundation. When it comes to the issue of the Islamic movement, they are Rafidah. When it comes to the Islamic movement, they treat the Islamic movement as you treat the Rafidis until proven otherwise. Remember, with the Rafidah, they call all the, you see, the Shia, they call them Rafidah. They don't distinguish. When it comes to the Islamic movement, they treat the Islamic movement as Rafidah. Exactly. When it comes to the Jews and the Christian, they are Qadariyah. What are Qadariyah in relation to the, you see, in relation to the Mu'min and Muslims? They said between the between. We can't call them Kafir, we can't call them Muslims. Manzila bayna al-manzilatayn. That's why they said to you, you don't say the Jews and Christian Kafir. Can you call them Muslims? No, call them Muslims. Can you call them? No, but it's between the between. So they are with the Jews and the Christians, they don't give any stand. That's why I say to one of them, name for me one ta'ut. Easy to say George Bush, he can't even say it. See, is George Bush ta'ut? He said, why you want to ask me these questions? I don't want to judge his heart, you see? So this is something you can catch him easy, any one of them. So. Qadariyya with the Jews and the Christians and the Kuffar. So now, they compose all this together. Let us come, what I mean about each one of them. When we come to the da'i, to the one who carry da'wah, they monitoring them and make takfir for them even if they do mistake or error. What is the khawarij? The khawarij said, the iman increase but does not decrease. And the Sunnah wal Jama'ah believe the iman increase and decrease. Because the iman has the inner and the outer. Definitely, there's a molding between the inner and the outer. The inner action of the iman is the conviction in the heart. And the outer action of the iman is the sayings and, you see, by the tongues and the actions by the limbs. So now, those outer, those inner, are subject to be increased and decreased. So if your outer increase, your inner is increased. If your outer decreased, your inner is decreased. Ahlul Sunnah wa Jama'ah believe in At-Talazum. Mean, if somebody, his outer, he said more da'wah, he command good more, he forbid evil more, and he perform more salat, more zakat, you see, and he do hajj, he do more duties, definitely, he do more good deed. Make his iman what? His deed increase, his iman is increased. Your da'wah increase, your iman is increased. Your da'wah decrease, your iman is decreased. Try it. Those who are busy in da'wah all the time, their iman is increased. Leave the da'wah for a while, his iman decrease, his action decrease. His, you know, commitment decrease, then his salat decrease, then his own deen decrease, then la hawla wa quwwata illa billah. And many people left the da'wah, now you can see them, they become philosophers. No adhan yet. It is really on the minute, this one. It's still
8:33.
Does it
monitor the
sun? This one, every morning I do it.
Solar system.
No, it is every morning I do it. I feed it every morning. Add extra 3 minutes, 2 minutes, you see. So this is the assessment. Because it's still 8:33, maybe another couple of minutes, 2.5, maybe 1.5 minutes. You hear the adhan. Inshallah, you hear the adhan of Bilal, all of you. But lucky among us who hear the Adhan of Bilal. You know why? That he is the Mu'adhin of Jannah. That's why may Allah Ta'ala make us all from those who hear the Adhan of Bilal. Ameen. Make dua for me. And Brother Ali as well. Merci, Brother Ali. He has now come back from abroad, so he's still fresh. Okay. Now look what happened with the Khawarij. The Khawarij said the iman increased, does not decrease. We said no, iman decreased. When somebody leave da'wah, his iman decreased. When somebody start to say bad word, F word, that is will make him do haram. And the haram he do will decrease his good deed. He start to increase his bad deed. That means his iman start to, you see, decreased. He start to commit haram, steal, lies. You see, and he may as well do or say certain thing negate his iman. Certain saying negate even your deen, take you out of the fold of Islam. And the same thing, certain action take out of the fold of Islam, and certain conviction in the heart take out of the fold of Islam. Like somebody doubt Allah is a creator. He did not say anything, done anything in his heart between him and Allah. That doubt in his heart need to be dealt with it immediately. By saying by his tongue, Amantu billah, a'udhu billah min ash-shaytanir rajim. You see? So you can see how the link. The Khawarij said the iman increased but never decreased. If you do haram, you are kafir. So any sin, they call you kafir. That's why the so-called Talafi or Salafi, they always accuse the da'is and the scholars who are not part of them and try to find for them a way to call them kafir. So you know somebody is Talafi, the first thing with the da'i and the ulama, he is like the Khawarij exactly. With the ruler, he's a murji'ah. With the Jews and the Christian, he's Qadaris. He don't call them kafir, he don't call them Muslims. Qadari, between. And when it comes to the Islamic movement, he is Rafidi. Why? The Rafida usually do not believe to work with any Islamic groups who are belong to the Sunnis. You understand? Because they see them misguided. And they treat, you know, the Islamic movement the way the Rafida treat the Islamic movement. In suspicion, or it's a very completely isolation. So now we see them how they declare takfir on most of the da'is and the ulama, and they have certain principle. Inshallah, we will study it. You will see it. Who is his sheikh? Where he studies? You see, where he study? Who is sheikh? Who is Abu Qatada? And they have list of them, and there's well one website got a list of 600 names. They say who they are. And this one is listed all of us. Name it. Even Sayyid Qutb. Sayyid Qutb, Muhammad Qutb. You see, you name it. Abu Qatada, Abu Muhammad al-Maqdisi. Is even the ulama whom they study in Saudi Arabia. He said, who is Ali bin Khudr? Who is Nasir al-Fahid? They go like this. So anyone, he differ with them, is immediately. That's why the Talafis. So whether my topic is between Salafi and Talafi. Don't forget the Islamic standard and the one who follow his own standard. And he think if you differ with him, you differ with the Islamic standard. We said if you differ with the Sahab, you differ with the Islamic standard. Not with Ibn Baz. Ibn Baz, if you differ with him, you get reward. If for the sake of Allah. Do you understand? But if you differ with the Sahabi, you get sin. It's what the difference between a Sahabi and anyone after, include the four Imam of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah. Tika? So we don't worship man. So let me prove to you how they contradict the Aqeedah of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah all the time. Yes.
Do you just mean the jamis and the madkhalis, or do you have other people in mind as well?
This is the classification later. I'm talking about the one, how you know somebody is not Salafi. If we start to go to those musammayat, those names, you will confuse yourself. After that, doesn't matter. He called himself Jami. He doesn't call himself Jami or Mathi. You call him. But they are worse than that.